Intel told me my next target was Dr. Günther Kreidel, an expert in rocket engines. He was traveling across town in an armored convoy.